trees, doing the ceiling. In bedroom two, I'm doing my movie at this point. And the girls?
I met Vince in eighth grade in an art class, as I recall. Angela met Vince in college in a class called, ready? Partial differentials and complex numbers. I think that tells you that she's a little bit more discriminating than Vince is.